should promote and create avenues for competitions as per province. So the only way we can push rugby league to another level in the Western Province is for Western Province to have its own franchise. So competitions within the province can have another level to push for.
I think the Southern Confederate for the invite and for the acceptance of our bid team, we will do everything within our power in the Western Province, I think, to get this thing up and running and to be successful.